The fan speed control regulates fan speed at various settings. Turn it to the left or right for slower or faster fan speeds. Turn it all the way to the left to turn the fan off. Slide the air intake lever to this position to change the airflow from outside to inside the vehicle. This helps AC efficiency and helps block outside odors from entering the cabin. Slide the lever to this position to circulate outside air throughout the cabin. The temperature control adjusts the cabin temperature. Turn it right or left for cooler or warmer air. Press the AC button to turn the air conditioner on or off. The airflow control provides a choice of airflow outlets. Refer to the icon on the dial for the various airflow combinations. Air flows from center and side vents. Air flows from center and side vents and foot outlets. Air flows mainly from foot outlets. Air flows from the defroster and foot outlets. Air flows mainly from defroster outlets. In hot or humid conditions, a visible mist may be seen coming from the vents. This does not indicate a malfunction. To defrost or defog the front and side windows, turn the defroster on and ensure the fresh air mode is selected. To remove frost from the outside surface of the windshield, turn the temperature control to the maximum hot position, the fan speed to maximum high position, and turn the AC on. Align the left and right side vents to direct airflow towards the front side windows. To defrost or defog the rear window, push the rear window defroster button. The indicator light will illuminate. After defrosting, push to turn off. Otherwise, this feature will turn itself off in a period of time. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.